Yeah.
You know what it is.
Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
Yeah. You know what it is.
Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
Yeah. You know what it is. Everything I do.
What's up, Bucks? I'm Catherine.
And I'm Kimber.
And welcome back to your news for the week of Monday, December 2nd.
Monday, December 2nd is an A-day.
Wednesday, December 4th is a late start day. First bell rings at 10:08.
Welcome to December. We hope you enjoyed your Thanksgiving break. There are just 3 weeks remaining in the first semester.
Heads up, December 19th and 20th are minimum days for finals and end of term grading.
ACES tutoring. Finish the semester strong. Tutoring support in all subject areas is available to you in the library every morning before school from 7:30 to 8:30 and after school on Monday through Thursday from 3:30 to 5.
This Tuesday, December 3rd, is National Day of Giving. The freshman class reminds you of this important day. Come support your freshman class by dropping off a donation in the form of cash or check to Miss Jakeaway's mailbox in the front office.
Track and field preseason workouts will resume December 2nd and December 3rd. We will start promptly at 3:45 p.m., meet by the homeside snack bar, bring water, proper running attire. Remaining workout dates include December 10th, 12th, and 17th.
Quick reminder that the library reading challenge has begun. Read and do bookish challenges to get a bingo. The rules, one book per bingo square, and the books must be read or reread during the challenge. The contest runs until January 31st, so there's plenty of time to get in on the fun and win a prize.
Saturday school, December 7th. Review your attendance on PowerSchool, clear up any unexcused absences or plan to attend. Passes will be distributed to students that should attend. For registration and instructions, see the school website.
What's up, Bucks? Welcome back to this week's Student Standout. Today I'm here with
Abraham Cook.
And what grade are you in and how are you involved at Mr. May?
I'm in 11th grade and I'm a drummer in the Mamba Orchestra.
Nice, nice. And what's your favorite song?
Probably Freestyle by Osamason.
And who would you like to nominate for next week's Student Standout?
I would like to nominate Prince.
Thanks, Bucks.
Coast Guard JROTC Holiday Movie and Silent Auction, December 13th from 6 to 8 p.m. in room 163. Parents, students, and staff are welcome to attend. Movie will be the Polar Express, and we will be asking for donations for pizza and hot chocolate. The silent auction items will be gift baskets and 3 charcuterie boards. We also have JROTC t-shirts on sale for $20. Also, the JROTC food drive is complete and they raised over 300 pounds.
December 20th marks the end of the first semester. Be sure that you have completed all your assignments and submitted all your work. Check both Canvas and PowerSchool and utilize ACES and teacher supports to earn best grades possible. Winter sports eligibility will be determined by the grades posted on your report card.
Report cards will be emailed to families via digital document delivery no later than Friday, January 10th. And starting January 10th, you can download your transcript with official grades directly from PowerSchool. What's up, Bucks? Welcome back to this week's segment of Pass the Buck. I'm here with
Ms. Romero.
And how long have you been working here?
I have been working here for 19 years.
Okay, what's your favorite thing about Mission Bay?
I love the students, and I love the staff. I really love Mission Bay, and I love that I get to teach comparative lit. That's really fun for me.
What's made you want to become a teacher?
I had access to really good teachers in high school who helped me get out of town, I guess, and they inspired me.
And what do you like to do in your free time?
I don't have free time. I'm a parent. but yeah.
Yeah.
Sometimes I get to read for pleasure. I like to be outside. I like to plant things.
Mm-hmm. Like garden?
Yeah. I like plants.
Okay. And what would you say is your favorite book?
One of my favorite books, because there's a lot of really good books out there, is Colin McCann's Let the Great World Spin. And it's kind of has Vietnam as a backdrop. He's a really good Irish writer.
Okay, and who do you want to pass the buck to and why?
I want to pass the buck to Ms. Knapp, who is down the hallway here. She's been my neighbor for years, and I just feel like she's always so organized and she's kind, and I feel like she deserves the buck.
ASB announcements. Hoopcoming dance info. We are excited to announce our winter semi-formal hoopcoming dance will be held on Saturday, January 11th from 7 to 10 p.m. in the Mission Bay Gym.
Here's all the info. Ticket pricing and sale dates. Tickets will only be sold during lunch hours and students must buy their own tickets. Available Wednesday, December 4th to 6th, $25 early bird pricing, only at lunch. Friday, December 13th to 20th, $30 with an ASB card and $35 without an ASB card, and then $40 the week of the dance, no ASB card discount. Your ticket gets you into the dance plus entry to the Hoopcoming basketball game on January 10th, tacos, sides, and churros, and karaoke.
You must have a dance contract signed by a parent and VIP clearance completed to buy a ticket. Get VIP clearance by either showing your Minga ID at a time of purchase or by getting a signature from Dina Sturdens, Ms. Fillmore, in room 154.
Counseling announcements. Ready for second semester? This Wednesday in your second period classes, you will get a printout of your schedule for semester two. Please review it and confirm that the classes and teachers you expect to see are listed. If you have any requests to change or need to correct an error, please see your counselor before this month ends. You can also come at lunchtime. If you have any requests to change or need to correct an error, please see your counselor at lunchtime before this month ends.
Dark part.
Just say this part.
Okay. 2025 to 2026 course planning for ninth grade is happening this month. Counselors will be visiting you in your classrooms to pick your classes for next year.
Hey Bucks, we're the Outreach Club.
We're here to give more details on our PATH shoe drive.
Every 2 weeks we will hold a raffle drawing to announce the winners of In-N-Out or Chick-fil-A gift cards.
Every pair of shoes donated is an entry into the raffle.
After you donate shoes, give your name to the librarian.
Thank you. Please donate. Go Bucks!
Senior announcements. The date of senior awards has been moved to Wednesday, May 21st. For this and other important dates, please check the school's public calendar linked in the bulletin.
Have you ordered your graduation products from Drostens? This includes cap and gown unit, graduation announcements, senior apparel, and class jewelry.
All of these products are linked in the bulletin.
Tell your parents. Tuesday, December 2nd from 4 to 7 p.m., support Friends of Pacific Beach Secondary Schools at Green Gardens Nursery. 20% off of sales go to PBMS and MBHS. Refreshments served while you shop.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
You did it.
The Mission Bay ugly sweater?
It was only $25, so I had to.
Oh my god, you're not ready for the gift I got you.
The Mission Bay flannel pants? I've been wanting these for so long.
Of course, you should have gotten them sooner. We sell them at the gear shop.
And this one is just for you.
The brand new wide leg sweatpants we just got this year.
I know, they're so cool, right?
I've been wanting them. Thank you so much.
Of course, Merry Christmas.
Let it snow, let it snow and snow.
We invite you to participate. MBHS Site Governance Team, SGT, also known as Buck Leadership Team, meets from 7:30 in the morning to 8, and School Site Council meets from 8 to 8:30. Meeting information is in the bulletin.
Friends and families interested in Mission Bay High are invited to join us for a school tour on Thursday, December 12th at 9:30 a.m.
Please join us this month for Principal's Coffee at 9 a.m. in the library, Friday, December 20th.
This has been Kimber.
And this has been Kat. Good luck,
Buck. See you next week.
Yeah, you know what it is. Everything I do.